It's all right, I'm not staying.
Yeah, you're right, you're not.
I just wanted to make sure that you were okay and that you did have a roof over your head.
You think I'd be out on the street?
Leo, I was...
I have 25 beds here, so I'm sure I can find one to sleep in. You can go now.
I know you're upset.
You reckon?
And I understand that. But we are co-owners here. And though the dynamic has changed...
Oh, yeah. The dynamic's changed.
We have to learn to work together.
Right. Do you remember when this situation was the other way around? And I just started seeing Therese? You actively tried to sabotage this place. And what now? I'm the one who's being shafted. I'm supposed to get over it so your businesses can keep running smoothly?
I'll give you some space. I know how angry you are.
You have no idea. Get out before I show you.